Hi, action research is problem centered, client focused, obviously action oriented. An action research model is gold standard for organizational change because through action research model, we can gain deeper understanding of system. We can know root cause of problem and accordingly take action to resolve it. Process of action research model basically tell us what we actually do in action research. It's include so many steps, and first step of action research model process is identification of problem. First of all, clearly identify your problem that negatively affect your business. That's why you need to bring some changes. For example, your problem is that your company is not growing as compared to your competitors are growing. To resolve your problem, you will hire organizational development practitioner. In short, we can say that you will hire OD practitioner. OD practitioners are someone who helps to create organizational change. Second step of action research model is consultation with behavioral expert. Once you have hired OD practitioners, obviously now they will see your company's problem in their point of view. If necessary, they can consult with behavioral expert. As we know, behavioral experts are expert in behavioral study. They can easily assess the behavior of customers, why they are shifting towards your competitors. That's why your competitors are growing more as compared to you. Next step is data collection and preliminary diagnosis. Now, OD practitioner will actually do their work. They will try to gather so many information so that they can know root cause of problem. For example, they can simply observe current trends of businesses, or they can take interviews of your customers, or they can ask so many questions to your employees. And after gathering so many information, they will come to one conclusion. Suppose conclusion is that your company is not growing because you have lack of customer focus. Next step is feedback to key clients, or we can say the feedback to company. Now, OD practitioner will give feedback to key members of companies. Means they will tell them your company is not growing because you are ignoring king of your business. You are ignoring your customer. Next step is planning change, or we can say joint action planning. Now you have known root cause of your problem. Your company is not growing because you have lack of customer focus. Now, in order to resolve this problem, you will plan some changes. Or we can say that now OD practitioner and a company's member will jointly agree to take some action to resolve this problem. Next step is intervention. Now we will actually implement changes. Or we can say that now we will actually take action to resolve problem. And interventions are some activities, actions, or programs which we use so that we can resolve our organizational problem and can increase efficiency. For example, now you can introduce some new methods and procedures to take feedback of your customers, or you will give some training to your employees how to make good relation with your customer, give them timely delivery and good services, etc. Next step is evaluation. Now we will see effect of intervention, means now we will see effect of actions, activities and programs which we have already applied to resolve the problem of our organization. If effect of intervention is positive, means our company is growing with the help of these intervention, then we will continue with it. But if our company is still not growing, obviously now we will change our interventions.